time I see people wearing something from another world, I know I've been a part of traveling that piece of cargo, t-shirt, fruit, whatever it is, from that place to the other place.